for something.
Oh.
Wait, there's something behind the bus. Is that Maisie? No, there's like something way off in the distance. It looks. Right when I just realized something, I wasn't recording. I just recorded though.
I have a perfect view. What the heck is this?
It's the Death Star. It's gonna fire a cannon.
Okay.
Oh
my God!
I am Falcon. I'm building over.
Get away from me! Get away from me!
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
It hit me! It hit me!
My nipples!
Is this the scene? Missiles! Missiles!
Oh! Oh my God!
Wait! They're getting shot from space! We're getting shot! I fell off. I like jumped on it. There's more TIE fighters. Imagine if like a lightsaber falls down.
Guys, the Northern Lights.
Oh my God. Somebody's on the Millennium Falcon. Wait, my belt got broken. Oh my God! I'm going towards it.
Let me on!
Wait, but the ships are still there. Let me in!
How do I
get
on?
Yeah, but what about the ships?
We can't get on.
I'm excited. Sorry.
That's it.
Hello, everyone in Fortnite. I'm Jeff Keighley. And this is an unprecedented event we've all gathered for. Millions of us from around the world for an exclusive scene premiere from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker. As you've seen, there's a little bit more to today's festivities.
Okay.
Why don't y'all use your favorite emotes right now to tell me how excited you are about this. We see some of you guys out there. We see Demise, we see Dr. Lupo, Willy Rex. All you guys have gathered here. Luca 4 Gaming, welcome to this special event for the first time inside of Fortnite. J.J. Abrams will be here, and we're going to show you as seen from The Rise of Skywalker. But wait, who's this?
Oh, hello, I am a stormtrooper, but I'm also a person. You saw me moonwalking down here. How is everybody? Let's emote! Let's all dance and emote!
We're all doing quite well, but I was expecting J.J. Abrams.
Well, he's in there. He is my closest friend in the universe, so I made sure he's good and
what
in there.
The ships,
that was
though?
Kind of a weird trip up there. I was in the bathroom the whole time. What happened? How did we land?
I don't know how you got on the Millennium Falcon in the first place.
Sneaky. Thank you for saying. I'm just very good at my job. Look at me, March. Look at me, March. You know what I mean?
You're an excited stormtrooper. Are you in the film as well?
I am. Oh, thank you for. I would love to plug my own film. It's Star Wars. I am in this film. I believe I did one scene, and JJ was so blown away by me in the background, he was like, okay, we're gonna keep putting you in, you're my closest friend, I'm inspired by you, that's what he kind of said.
Alright, well, I hope JJ's actually
yeah, but when these ships,
here,
like,
right?
Nuke us by now, the probably the Death Star is gonna be, like,
what do you guys think? Can we bring out JJ Abrams right now?
Let's do the weirdest emote we can if we want to bring JJ. Yep, that's it. How am I possibly blowing a bubble through my helmet? That's what he may ask. Ladies and gentlemen, please, welcome to the stage, J.J. Abrams!
Wait, is he a skin?
Hello, Fortnite. I have never been thinner.
Oh my God, he's a custom skin!
You look sick.
At one time.
You've been working it. Your legs look amazing,
when
J.J.
Fortnite, you know
your
the first thing
your legs look amazing.
Your
legs.
And we could tell. You
look
can
at
tell
them
your,
legs.
You can tell your legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone
oh God,
in the world. Hola and bonjour.
Oh, wow.
and konnichiwa.
Oh my goodness.
Konnichiwa.
You're not reading this
He's
off
trying to eat a butterfly.
No. This is me.
Oh,
with
okay.
chopsticks.
It's pretty amazing. JJ is live
He's
inside
trying to
the game.
Catch
I'm not
Oh, sorry. He's still going.
Okay,
yeah.
Keep going.
Hello.
Okay.
Salam. Hey.
It's amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
Well, it's amazing to be here. Look
oh
at
my god, his head is bobbing.
Never before have we had a live conversation
hold on,
inside
hold
of
on,
Fortnite.
Check my phone.
Oh, yeah. This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing, emoting, having fun, and JJ, it's so exciting to have you here. Now, since we are in Fortnite, we're in this virtual world, anything can happen.
I feel
happen.
Like he's going to be the new skin
item
shop
able to change even who you are. So you look
that
great as yourself, but what if we change you into...
That's what I'm talking about.
Wait, this is the bulletproof.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, and
dreams come true, my friends.
Well, your biggest dream of all has come true because
you've
become your friend here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Well, the default of GTA
Here's the thing about the Stormtrooper. What is your identity?
FN143. That's my name.
FN143?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the new Stormtrooper one.
They're four digits.
The zero is silent. My goodness. You just turned into... Is that my dad?
Yeah.
Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance together?
Is that my dad?
Let's do it. Three, two, one, let's go, Dad. Bump. Okay.
That's good.
All right. That's cool. That feels
look
appropriate.
At my moves.
Sure, yeah.
You guys are looking good. We can even turn you into
I'm
me.
I'm mad if you
don't
like
want to do that, but there you go. Anything is possible
that's
inside
amazing.
Of
Fortnite. Two Jeffs. This is my fantasy.
It is fun being here.
Exactly.
So the only thing is about FN143. I didn't know that you were going to be here. And,
thank you.
Oh, he's like right
annoying,
there.
Frankly.
I'm hitting him.
You kept wanting to do your soliloquy?
I'm pickaxing him.
I'll be one pass. I tried to put into the movie anytime. Oh, I can do it right now?
Do it right now if you'd like to.
Trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Are we just the stuff we wear on top?
Keep stop jumping.
There more inside? Anyway,
now you're going to get everybody to jump.
95 minutes of me doing
stop.
That if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th. But I wanted to ask you sort of, setting it up for all of us. What can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible.
This is like BTS. JJ, I look like I'm in a band.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I would say. The thing that is most exciting for me about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group on an adventure together, and it's full of
like the
crazy... action and comedy and surprises, and I think it's pretty moving too. So it's hopefully it's good for everyone.
And of course, FN, you're seeing.
I'm in there. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ is going to show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive scene with us to see from the film. But before we do that, we want to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around the world who are inside
Keegan.
The game.
Keegan
so,
started jumping,
you see
and then now he's
that are
jumping
in front of the stage here. Well, they're going to come to life because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite. What is scene about their four options. Move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here.
Knights
Everyone's
of
locking
Ren.
In their choices here. You're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now to make your choice, and you can, you see, we've got
it's
going to
be like
Darth
Jar Jar. It's going to be like
Knights
Ray
and
Kylo Ballad.
Doesn't seem like
Jar Jar.
In the comments, you can, look what we got.
Jedi mind trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi mind trick in this scene. Are they right? Are they wrong?
If that's the scene that they want to see, then let's show them that scene.
Wow.
The power of that. All right, well, here it
oh,
is.
Oh, wait. If
this
we
has never happened
Darth
before.
Jar,
an
then
exclusive
we
premiere
Darth Jar Jar.
Of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on
yeah,
Friday,
he
December
just did, like,
20th.
Let's show that
I'm
scene.
In the scene. Let's check it out. I'm in the scene, definitely.
He's not.
I'm in the scene.
He's not
Watch
the scene.
Out for me in the scene.
You won't see him.
Whoa.
Credentials and manifest.
This is so nauseating.
Use race data.
Happy. Which way?
Mine's not. Mine's
no idea. Follow
clear.
Me.
Yeah, mine's fine. Yo! Wait a minute. Wait, that's the blaster from The Force Awakens.
Drop your weapons.
It's okay that we're here.
Whoa!
What they want.
I was unbelievable. I was the one that fell down and said, oops, my knees hurt. That was me. I hope you kept my audio.
Some of your finest work. Well, all you folks said, Demise, we see Lupo, all you, show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
JJ, you want to dance with me real quick?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Sorry, I gotta warm up. Here we go.
I can do the dance too.
I got the wiggle.
You got the moves.
I got the wiggle.
How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How can you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle. Oh, there I go. I said here. Okay.
FN143. Thanks, everyone.
FN143.
It's amazing to do this for the first time inside of Fortnite. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll see it, obviously, next Friday. And FN, we'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Right? Thanks so much.
You're out of the movie.
I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Cut out. All right.
Thank you all.
Well, thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully inside of Fortnite.
Needs.
All right,
watch,
off
watch,
you go.
He just falls out!
And
I'm done.
There we go. He's just
falls out. Before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. Now tell us a little
bit
about
this.
Wait,
is this all that's
the
left?
The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
What a question.
You don't get to answer this, FN.
Okay, I might though.
Do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Yes.
Purple.
All right. Well, you've got. It looks like we've got red. We've got purple. We've got green, and we've got blue.
Do purple.
Whoa. What's that?
What's going on? I don't know. I
this
got really
be a backlight. What is that? Whoa.
I gotta go. I'm not gonna see that I'm here. I'm gonna get in a lot of trouble. I gotta go on this bouncy ball.
Imagine you're doing bouncy.
Bye-bye-ish. That's my catchphrase. Bye-bye-ish.
Oh my God! They're doing something. Look up at the ships. Look at the ships. Yeah, same. Wait, no, they're driving way over there. Oh, one of them came back. Two of them did. Something's happening.
The work of generations is complete.
What the heck?
The error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand.
So slow. Slow motion.
The day of
revenge.
That's the point. The day of the Sith.
They're gonna nuke. My screen's white. What happened? Oh my God! Whoa! Lightsaber! Fight! Ah! I got a red, but I didn't pick red.
I got blue.
Wait, what colors do you guys vote for?
I voted blue.
I got purple, so you can get the lightsaber that you wanted. Oh my God, I'm dead. The storm's like super fast. Look at the storm!
My God. Oh God, guys, go in the center.
I'm dead.
Where did you go, Sean?
I died and I went all the way back into the storm. Okay, I'm getting back. With the goals,
like if you press, guys, press space. You can do right click and then press space. Where's everyone?
We all get sent back into the storm. If you died. If you die, I got purple.
Right there.
No, don't kill him. Just try to survive so then they don't win. Mom, look, there's a lightsaber. Okay. This is cool.
I need to cut this bush. I need to make it look beautiful. Black whoosh! Oh!
know this in creative.
Come over there, over there.
Don't fight them because then we can, the thing will end. No, then the thing will end and then we don't get to play with the lightsabers. No, spam this, so then they know that you're peace. I got everyone! Kill him, kill him, kill him! No! I almost died. This is so awesome. Wait, how do you do the ground pound thing? Somebody said that you could do like a...
Oh my god, back here!
Behind you! I'm at 10 health.
Guys, there's a crash landmark thing right here.
Let me go see. I wanna go. It's the TIE Fighters. Maybe if you go to the TIE Fighters, you get a secret skin. Did we win? No!
We won! Oh, I have a lightsaber.
Oh my god, oh my god, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always prepping. Oh my god, my whole life, my words been my greatest weapon. I know I...